kids can listen to like anything at any time, so they're not going to get invested in this type of music and then start buying the clothes and start
and therefore build an identity around the culture. Yeah.
But then that then leads into fashion. That leads into
That's what I mean. Like everyone's going to be dressing the same. I mean, they are like, if you look around now at, you know, 18, 19 year olds.
Bloody kids.
There's no, the bloody
dressing
kids.
Same. Not listening to Eminem.
Yeah, we've become our parents,
sadly. There's no goths anymore. There's none of that. There's nothing.
Where's all the bloody goths?
Get off TikTok and put some fucking black makeup on.